I've located a healing. Whatever you're doing, it seems to be quite different, so keep doing that. You will fall this day. Justice has been served. Let it corrupt you from within. From beyond the veil, to my side.
Excellent. My cream is complete. I shall achieve what no alchemist has ever done before. The perfect tan.
Time erodes all things. The forest will inevitably retake the field, and the desert will consume the mightiest of cities. This was long believed to be true, until a carelessly forgotten pushbroom revealed the truth. That generation.
Axelor, bad guys! In this situation, I'd usually run away. Like every other time. Not you, though. Fighter, take care of them!
Laid low by the light.
Oh,
Are you really so eager for destruction?
That's what I'm talking about, mate. Now, I'm gonna need a lot of sand. Sand scoop! Yeah, I'm gonna go pick a fight.
Available angles of the Vajra language are evident in their architecture. The walls of Asugol inscribing a rune of power into the very ground. The exact translation is still unclear. Linguist who successfully laid eyes on a true meaning of Watch of Script is rewarded for their efforts by having their souls eaten by the words themselves. By their work.
Come, friend, to battle and glory! Hope you're ready to fight villainy. Because I've got a bone to pick with evil. There's the return. Back in business. Pesto it! Thank you. now when you might survive.
From that dungeon over yonder.
get asked all the time, is it true what they say about poets? And I must confess.
There's more poem where that came from! Just talk to the poet in the Breakfast Tavern. Okay, yeah, so he says he took off his eye. What? Well, he was in a porta potty in the village, but when he came out, he was gone. His vision gets worse the farther away he goes from his eye. He says the last thing he saw was a spot over yonder.
Nicely done. I sense evil. They fought nobly and well.
He would surely grant you luck.
Endless hunt for loot if you completed his shrine.
You may look upon the grandeur of our oasis, but touch nothing. You've been warned.
I don't like the glint in your eyes, outsider. You look like trouble to me.
Yes, this must be it. I can't wait to see what's inside.
I don't know.
What did I just do?
Ugh, now you've done it, chest opener. Doomed us all.
Hey!
Ugh, what were you thinking, you ignorant cur?
And who might you be, you foul-tongued knave?
You likely know of me. I am Garrett of Trivia, hunter of monsters, slayer of demons, kisser of witches. I protect this world for money. And now you have released true evil upon it.
I was simply hunting for treasure.
And instead, you have released the spirit of Celissa, the evil-coiled water goddess. Now her foulness will corrupt the local desert coiled, turning them into bloodthirsty thralls. See? Here they come.
I'll be back in a second.
Celissa! Name of the god!
Clean up your mess before Celissa condemns the coil to perpetual rage and fury. Or worse, decides to drown the entire world. Head to Celissa's eternal wellspring up ahead. Walking is for peasants, so I'll meet you there.
Like I thought.
You know, there's actually a prophecy about all this. It says the first seal will be broken by a bumbling, foolhardy fool. That's you, by the way.
I'm getting the sense this guy isn't very nice.
Nope.
So what's got Cranky Pants Pants all cranky anyway?
Some people are just neat.
I'm busy fighting real monsters at the moment, so clear out this fodder.
Remember this. You could have run.
That's what's left of Celissa. primordial creative essence. This orb, this prism, provides water to the entire oasis. She was reduced to this state by the first visitors during the torrent of treachery. But by releasing Solissa's spirit, you've put not only the oasis, but the entire world at risk. Our only course is to reunite her three shattered aspects, so we can revive her, then slay her.
So, the plan is to help an evil goddess manifest. Then, hope she's killable.
We have to do this before she recovers the full extent of her power. But I wouldn't expect someone without my level of experience to know that. So go. You have to finish what you started. You'll need the still warm life hearts of Solissa's most ferocious creations, the Sea Orcs. Once you've done that, we'll work toward freeing Solissa's physical form. As for me, I'll be fighting other monsters and gathering reagents for oils and potions and things to prepare for the fight with Solissa. So you're on your own, which means shut up and leave me alone.
Damn, Tino. Why'd you make this guy such a jerk face?
Hey, not everybody's sunshine and candy balls, Val. Some people's got issues. He's one of them.
He could be less of a jerk face, though.
Yeah, he could. But he's not that.
Pestilence! This I swear, you will fall!
Foretells the return of Solissa. And I shudder to think what should become of the Coiled if it were ever to come true. I pray that I do not live to see such a dark day.
Farmington, I believe there might be a puzzle over there, hence... Do the puzzle.
So glad you could join me. How was the trip?
Finally. Now find the Everfrost ice tomb in which her physical form is imprisoned. It is a perilous road that you must travel. First, head toward...
Don't trouble yourself. I will simply follow the marker on my map.
You have the sight?
It would appear so.
But that takes years of training. Maybe I misjudged you. Maybe. But probably not. Watch yourself. The coil here will likely also be hostile because of what you did earlier with the chest. Which would be a problem if you were as good about as I am.
They fought nobly and well. Vengeance is... Back in business.
Numbers! 12!
located the ice tomb. What now?
Oh, I forgot that you're an illiterate child who doesn't understand the prophecy. Bury the hearts, you simpleton. Honestly, how did you manage to cause so much damage while knowing so little about anything? Fine. Now, according to the prophecy, you must acquire the battle standards of the Elder Coiled Viziers. For they are the direct blood descendants of the first Viziers, who imprisoned Celissa many years ago.
Surrender to the storm! What ho, challenger!
That no-nonsense gruff demeanor. It's weirdly charming. I don't know why.
Yeah, me neither.
A plague for a plague! For the fetid wind! Evil shall never prevail.
Hey,
Titans is unparalleled. Oh no, that other word. Unremarkable. Now, back to the ice tomb. Place the standards so they interrupt the primary ley lines, feeding the ice tomb's enchantment. The ice is primed. Now shatter it and freeze Alyssa's physical form. Solissa's form will now begin reconstituting in the throne room. Next, we must free her mind. I have tracked it to the Shrine of the Goddesses. So go there. Now. And I join you, but I've got, like, a lot going on right now, you know. Monsters. Slaying monsters, collecting reagents, bedding women, slaying more monsters, you get it.
Of darkness encroached. Nicely done. You have been judged and found wanting.
Follow me. I am the curator of the Shrine of the Goddesses, once known as the Traitor's Prison. Here, the four elemental locks are united in keeping the mind of wicked Solissa imprisoned within her statue.
Could one, hypothetically, put a stop to that?
Surely you jest! Solissa's imprisonment keeps us safe and prosperous! How dare you even joke about such things! Now, if you're quite through with your tomfoolery, then please, feel free to tour the facility. I have some work to attend.
You're in? Finally. The prophecy says your next task is taking a leap of faith into the darkness. Even you couldn't mess that up, right?
Ah, Hesphasia, goddess of fire, wielder of the flame whip, Lashfang. It was she who lit the flame of consciousness in the coiled and brought our society out of the darkness.
Ugh!
free to go. I say this because at this point I assume you don't know simple math. That Delilah? Oh, no, no. It's just some rogue who would have doomed the world without my help. Oh, you're right. I am pretty heroic. Oh, according to the prophecy, the fire crystal has gone missing.
You have no idea what doom you herald. It will mean death to the world should you proceed.
Oh, she probably has it.
I will guard the fire crystal with my life!
Whatever, kill her.
My curiosity overcame my judgment. It is, as the histories tell, a warped and unholy pocket of reality, forged by the sheer power of the first viziers during the shattering ritual when they imprisoned Celis's mind in the shrine. What do you think you're doing? Don't you place one more crystal? What insanity is possessing you? What have you done?
Celis's mind has taken control of that librarian or whatever. That's a shame. See if she's, you know, Celissa now.
Wicked Celissa, goddess of water, wielder of the legendary bident, Tide Sorrow. After Asperia passed judgment upon Celissa, she formed an alliance with Hephaestia and Tibitha to grant a share of their power to the first viziers who shattered Celissa and imprisoned her mind. Jinta Tibitha, goddess of air, who wields the red bows to Ibiasa. So named because it is said that she entered the constellations by shooting holes in the night sky.
Ma'am.
What disgusting body are we in? Regardless, it's absolutely hilarious that you are attempting to bring us back. Love that for us. Anyway, catch us if you can. Better not let this body die. She seems so innocent. But we've got places to be.
Don't let her out of your sight. The prophecy says she must reach the point of ascension.
You must think you have some genius plan. Free. Can't wait to find out what it is. Idiot. We can smell freedom in the air. Or is it your cowardice? No! Trapped in my own mind! Controlling my body! Listen to me. You must stop this, or else she'll... I hear her in my mind.
Soften you up.
My conscience is clean.
So annoying. Don't worry, it won't happen again. Straight upwards.
I find this deeply disturbing.
I would rather be copulating on a unicorn, if I'm being honest.
Thanks again for your help, idiot mortal. We can feel the locks upon our mind unlatching, which means we're done with this body. See you again soon.
That's a shame. You know, she would have been fine if you hadn't doomed us all. So that one's really on you. See that? Solissa's power is returning. But there is one more task before we can fully resurrect her. We must now focus all her aspects into one, using the legendary weapon Tide Sorrow, Solissa's Bident.
Bident?
Yes, like a trident, but two. Try to keep up. Let your magical sight lead the way to the labyrinth of no escape and also endless torment.
Ha! A labyrinth is no match for me.
The history of the labyrinth is lengthy and impressive. It is said that in order to retrieve the key to enter, you must...
Must what?
Must what?
I was playtesting my campaign, and in this part of the quest, I had players shoot the sun to get the labyrinth key, but it just wasn't working because nobody thought to look up. Then I got sleepy, and I forgot to replace the task.
Well, what the hell are we supposed to do now?
Hey, baby, it's cool. It's all good. I can think on my feet. Just get to the labyrinth of no escape and also endless torment. And stop asking questions.
Can do.
I met a fair cyclops while drinking. I think we were both quite enamored.
There's more poem where that came from! Just talk to the poet.
Could you take a peek over here? Unless you're busy, which I completely understand. So nice of you to stop by. I'm Sully, and I'm stuck in this wall here. Really didn't see this one coming.
How did you come to block this water drainage?
Well, I've got an eye for history, and my research led me to believe the ancient corneal coronet is hidden in these ruins. But it all flooded, and I got stuck trying to escape.
Fear not. I will retrieve you from this wall. Though, I don't believe I can bash it down.
As it happens, I've had quite a bit of time to think in here. If the water pressure built up behind me, I'd pop right out. Try those switches. And there are some quite creepy things in here with me, so if you could hurry, if it's not too much trouble.
Your friends have arrived to save you, just in time.
No, just go, quickly. Oh, hey, guys. Fancy meeting you here. Oh, bugger. Help!
No magic left.
trick.
Tell me of these miscreants. The ones I have just eliminated.
Oh, well, the other Cyclops do believe, on account of me being more into archaeology and less into murdering people.
There's nothing I despise more than an unfair fight.
You're just as good as gold. Yes, that's it. Now, quick, come give old Sully a tug.
You appear to be missing a significant portion of you.
Oh, no. I thought something didn't quite feel right. The rest of my body must have gotten separated earlier in the ruin. Should probably find that, eh? Oi, mate! That's my body! Finally feel like I'm myself again. Anyways, I'm for sure stuck down here, so guess I didn't really think this went through, eh? Look, I don't want to put you out any more than I already am. You can just leave me here to die. It's perfectly all right.
No, I will save you.
Choice A. I'll just wait here then. Oh my gosh, it's working! Even after all this time! They just don't make them like they used to, eh? Now get on over here, mate! Come on, then, follow me! We can still find the corneal coronet!
Rare artifacts? I would know more!
Well, the corneal coronet historically belongs to the true ruler of all Cyclops. I suppose it is also made of pure gold and precious jewels. I'm not really interested in all that, you know?
RNG's got nothing on you.
Oh no, flooded! We'll have to stop this water flowing in, or just give up and turn around, I guess. Either way. Sweet ass, we did it! Not to be rude, but shouldn't you maybe know how to swim? Feels like a really necessary skill to have.
I put all my talent points into defending the weak. And also basket weaving, which has...
Cool. This is really spooky stuff. I absolutely died down here multiple times without you. Good thing we met today, eh?
This strength wave.
Describe it to me exactly as it stands. How heck?
It's flooding!
Oh no! Run! A close one, eh, mate? Let's get out, and then I can see that coronet. They were trying to kill me first.
Magic time! A dark champion alike. Mark them well! I can cast no more. You're quite the little killer, huh?
That was their whole gang. I'm free to explore ruins to my heart's content now. What a world!
They got what they deserved. As will you. Here, the coronet. Try it on.
Wear this, but it's meant for the one true ruler of the Cyclops. I'm just Sully.
Exactly. You are confident, authentic, and kind. Much better than the other Cyclops. Start your own band of Kind Clops.
You know, before today, I would never have even considered something like this, but you've really given me so much confidence in myself and who I am, I have to say. I think I might just do it. Thank you, cuz. You're a mate for life. Excuse me. I think I have something in my eye.
Even the prophecy doesn't know where the ancient keystone is gone. You will have to find it. That was quick. Now, to open the door, you must recite the following exactly. Clotunamius Baradadum Nictorium.
Coltuna Barbara Nickeldoo.
That was terrible. You definitely summoned the guardians within, who will definitely kill you. Nice one. If by some miracle you survive, find the Bident.
So, the long-lost keystone was like 10 feet away. And all he had to do was recite some gibberish nonsense words?
Shut up, Valentine! Words have power, you big dumb idiot moron!
Ouch. Yeah, I guess they do.
Yes. Yes. Come, my hapless curse-breaker. Free me from this eternal thirst.
We're gonna have to fight the scary thirsty lady, aren't we?
Maybe half. Tomodachi.
So long. For so many uncountable years have I been bound to this place for my sins. Ever dying, yet never dead.
Ooh, I've got spooky shivers.
Did I not say shish?
Okay, sorry. Jeez. Hey,
crap, where was I? Oh, yeah. Dying, yet never dead. to me. Break my chains. Only then shall one have that which one seeks.
I'm actually shocked, but all right. Grab the bident.
I have waited so, so long!
Sounds like the ancient demon fiend and queen Atlantis, the Heart Mage.
Pardon me, the what?
Oh, you heard me.
I thirst!
Ah, I see it. Energy sat! We meet at last. Your aid would have been appreciated.
Shut up. Just take the bident. By the way, it's very, very cursed. Pretty sure I'd mentioned that. Anyway, I'll meet you back at Solissa's Eternal Wellspring. Don't delay. Now that Solissa's three aspects have been released, she will begin reconstituting within her primordial essence of creation. Once we bring the bident to the location of the shattering ritual, it will resurrect her. I guess I'll give you the honor of fighting beside me. But hear me when I say this. Do not get in my way.
Eternal era.
not suffer the likes of you. All magic out, I'm afraid. Hold back! Strike! Back in this.